distance, right?
Uh-uh.
Oh, do it. Yeah, come on. I'll go first, right? Watch
like
me.
Pitch dark.
No, well, yeah. Watch me go. I'll go first, okay?
All right.
It's good. And you were worried before. Now, if you go back that way, don't clock your head against the ledge. That's one thing. Oh, look for glass, too. You must see glass over there, too. For some reason. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's cool. Wish you could breathe off of them, but you can't. Who can?
Dillon, let's slap bone. Yeah, you can, but you can't have a red one
to do. I'll just have to hold him down and wait. You're pretty good, though. You can hold your breath, yeah. Good.
I might go.
Can't do it anymore.
Okay.
Used to.
What,
I'll go. Yeah, it filled the bottom filled in. It was actually deeper and lighter. Yeah. Go a little bit lower.
I don't know about it.
Try it as low as you can because it gets wider as the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah. I was going to say, the lower you are, the better. I think you'd probably do it. I can't
do it.
Scary. I know. Maybe I'll just back up. This one is pretty safe that way.
Oh, Dylan's coming through.
What's that?
I just farted over there.
Maybe try it feet first, too.
Just shot a blow dart and popped Steve-O's ass.
don't think you could do it.
Help, help!
I thought you had it that time.
Yeah, me too, but...
Well, you don't have to drive.
I just feel like...
I mean, I missed... Because I could do this back in the day, but it's filled in now, and the bottom part, which is widest, is now filled in with the sediment down there.
I just don't want to go in, like, halfway and then get wedged and be like...
Dude, I'd pull your ass out. Literally, I'd pull your ass out. That dragon's like, brr! Try one more time. Hell yeah!
Woo.
There you go. I knew you could do it.